Today, let us learn the place value of digit in both the numbering system. Each digit has its own value depending upon its position in the place value chart. Let us understand by solving one example in Indian system. Here we find the place value of each digit in this number. Here the number 5, place of this number 5 is 1s, place value of 5 is 5 into 1 is equal to 5. Place of 8 is 10s, place value of 8 is 8 multiply it by 10, 80. Place value of 9 is 100, 9 multiply by 100 is 900. Place value of 7 is 1000. So place value of 7 is 7 multiply by 1000 is 7000. Place of 3 is 10,000. Place value of 3 multiply by 10,000 is equal to 30,000. Place of 6 is lakh. Place value 6 lakh. Place value of 8 is 8 multiply by 10,000 is 80 lakh. Place of 4 is crore. So place value of 4 is 4 crore. Place of 3 is 10 crore. So the place value of 3 is 30 crores. In international system, let us solving this by another example. At 1's place, so place value of 3 is 3 multiply by 1, 3. Place value of 4 is 4 into 10, 40. Place value of 8 is 8, 100. 8 into 100, 800. Place value of 6 is 1000. 6 into 1000, 6000. Place value of 3 is 3 into 10,000, 30,000. Place value of 7 is 700,000, 7 into 100,000, 700,000. Place value of 9 is 9 million. 9 multiply by 1 million, 9 million. Place value of 8 is 8 into 10 million, 80 million. Place of 5 is 100 million. Place value of 5 is 5 multiply by 100 million, 500 million. Exercise 1.3. Question 1. Write the place value of the digit 9 in the each of the following number Indian system. We have to find only digit 9, place value of only digit 9 in the given number. 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh. The place of 9 is lakh. Place value is 9 lakh. In this, let us understand by another example. Here, 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000. The place of 9 is 10,000 place value of 9 is 90,000. Question number 2. Write the place value of digit 7 in each of the following number in international system. In this number, we have to find only the place value of 7 according to international system. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million and 100 million. The place of 7 is 100 million. So the place value of 7 is 700 million. Here ones, tens, hundred, thousand. In another number, this position of 7 is 1000. So the place value of 7 is 7000. Third question, filling the blanks. We have to find the place value of 5 in this number. 1s, 10s, 100, 1000. The place of 5 is 1000. The place value of 5 is 1000. 5000. Place value of 0 in this number. Let me clear this. Place value of 0 is always 0. Where 0 is situated at any position. Third, the place value of 8 in this number, 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million. So the place value of 8 is 80 million. The place value of 6 in this number is 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, 100,000, million, 6 million. The place value of 0 at any place always 0. This is the important point. At any place always 0. Comparison of a number. Our next topic is comparison of a number. Two number when compared are either equal or one is greater than the other or one is less than the other. Here are some rules. Rule number 1. Number containing a greater number of a digit is greater than the number containing the lesser number of digit. For example, here is 6 digit number and here is a 5 digit number. Then very obvious thing is 6 digit number is always greater to lesser than less digit numbers. So here this number is greater than to the 5 digit number. Rule number 2. If two numbers containing equal numbers of digits, then compare their first digit from the left. The one having the larger digit will be the greater. For example, firstly, count the digits according to our first rule. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 digit number. Here is also a 7 digit number. According to second rule, from the left, the first digit is 5. And here is the first digit is 4. Which one is greater? 5 or 4? 5 is greater, so that this number is greater. Rule number 3. If two numbers containing equal number of digits and their first digits from the left are also equal, then compare their second digit from the left. The one having the larger digit will be the greater. For example, a number is 582965576382. Firstly, count the number according to our rule number 1. Here is 6 digit number, here is also 6 digit number. According to second rule, from the left, first digit is 5, here is also 5, both are equal. Then move to the second digit, here is 8 and here is 7. Which one is greater? 8 is greater. So the number of left side is greater than the right side. Your exercise 1.4. Fill in the boxes with greater than, less than, equal to. Do this exercise by yourself. Thank you.